Yes, there is a lawsuit happening around baby powder. There's an ingredient in it called talc that causes cancer in humans. If you used baby powder in somewhere like your private parts and you contracted ovarian cancer, you do have a personal injury case.